Alright, we are back. Alright. Alright, we'll go to the rides, I guess. Stay away from dogs. Also, I just realized. Okay, fine.
Get you away.
It's a Doberman.
Doberman, where? Okay. Anyway.
Sorry.
Anyway, guys, I just realized I wasn't recording this whole entire time. So this is our new member of the soap crew.
A pork twister.
That's a little psycho.
Wait, where's your straight jacket?
At home?
All right.
Sorry, it's too hot. It's black. It's too hot to wear it out here. You the mask. And then, you know, think about it. I did get asked about my pockets.
You know how bad that would be? We wouldn't be able to.
I wouldn't be able to walk into the bed. What are you talking about?
No.
Look at it. They had to be empty my pockets.
Yeah, definitely, for sure.
They didn't have me empty my pockets because I had these. Because of drinks.
Yeah, thanks.
That was weird, actually.
I had in my pockets before. Anyway, guys, I am Letty James. Finally, without the mask, obviously. So, what? It was the, what is it?
Tokyo
Ghoul mask. Some of you. Also, I do want to mention is Alex is no longer part of the soap crew. There was an issue about that, so we're not here for drama. So we're here to have fun and stay positive. So enjoy everything. Enjoy our stupidness.
You want to see the butter cow?
Butter cow. Oh, we're gonna see the butter cow.
You know they need to see that too.
Oh, we got to see the butter cow.
I did go on Sunday because there was that the line was really out this door to the banner there.
Also,
so yeah,
I was in that conversation. Damn it. He, if you guys didn't catch of what he just said about the bangs,
at the center of the Illinois
the officer security slash whatever he is,
all types of racing on the 1 mile dirt track in Springfield. One of the fastest 1 mile dirt tracks for harness racing.
He was wondering what was in his pockets. Which I don't blame him.
4 days of bear car racing.
Little bangs.
See, he's wearing those black pants. Why?
Always wear black pants.
We thank them for coming.
All right, I'm gonna turn you guys around. Buttercup, buttercup, buttercup. Even though I've seen it like hundreds of times. Yeah. Not this year. Oh, not this year. I haven't been here for a while.
So they're doing
stuff for doing
classes. You want to go eat better?
The future of the cow.
Yeah, I don't think they have it this year. There's the little hidden things in it, like they normally do.
Yeah.
That. That was always a fun thing, trying to find what was hidden.
Oh, they do a hidden thing in this?
They did last year. They normally do. Like, so they'll have, like, hidden in there, like, have, like, little birds and whatnot. You ever seen that before?
No. I mean, I haven't been here for a long time. Because they always had the same exact thing every year.
No, they changed it up. There's actually a news story about them doing it, even. Hey, I'm going to come back to my lip those.
Okay, he just ruined that with the ice cream.
Not mine.
No, he just ruined it. If you've seen basically on YouTube where somebody would spit or lick the ice cream.
Spit in the drain.
Spit in it and then put it back.
Yeah.
Oh yeah, that was
disgusting.
Please do not do that.
Yeah, it's a federal crime. You will get arrested and I will laugh. I will laugh hard for it.
Oh yeah, I think there's been people that got caught by doing that.
Oh yeah, and they're in federal jail now.
Oh yeah, it's lovely.
Hey, that's it too. probably not cuss as much as I know we do. And you're the little kids.
Bang, bang, bang.
Oh my god, I haven't seen one of those inside. Feels cool.
Oh, those?
Yeah, I haven't seen one since middle school. One that say, at least you don't want to say you got built on it.
Bang, 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 bang. Ducky. Seen those over at. Wait. I think I did see those one time. Nope. I think.
Also, I can't work. Ew. That would get in trouble way too fast. Are you looking at the gecko? Or the rainbow?
Rainbow.
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 Gotta do the rainbow.
Gotta look at the rainbow. Taste the rainbow.
Hey, you can. FYI, he's part Scottish, so just kind of throw that out there.
And Irish. And Welsh.
So this kind of blends it with them. Wait, is there any like luck at the end of a rainbow?
There is.
Damn it.
Have you not seen it? I have actually been to the end of the rainbow, and it landed on a whiskey barrel.
Are you serious?
Yeah. I kid you not. It was literally on the end. It literally ended on a whiskey barrel. I see. See that? See that? Those caps. That's not the one that's the one, but the, you know, the green one there, the kind of bright one.
You have them all?
Yes. What?
You have them all?
I'm not. No, I want away, man. I got them. Oh, hey.
No, that'd be perfect for you.
No?
I can't
count. I'm gonna get money. Pretty good, how are you?
Yeah, see, I'll take the dog.
I do like the unicorn.
Yeah, see, that's why I'm saying the hat. Oh, wait. The rainbow unicorn or the
The rainbow unicorn.
But it's the sprinkle unicorn with the ice cream cone horn.
I know.
Yeah, I like the dog. I like the little pitbull. Not pitbull, but bulldog.
I love these dresses. And I know you don't see me in this.
What?
A lot of people don't see me in these type of dresses.
I can.
But I do love them.
You know, seeing more of these things here too. The water show.
The water show. Let's go to the water show.
Hopefully your phone's waterproof. Hey, look. You're like, you get touched by butterflies.
Oh.
If you live butterflies, you feel them land on you.
Get butterflies. You know what's funny is, I swear I think my grandmother is like haunting me right about now.
Oh, why is that?
Because she was big on butterflies. Hey.
I have like 5 minutes.
Booty. Butter, 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 rocking over where?
Booty, booty.
Butter, butter, butter.
Butter, butter.
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 Butter, butter. Yeah, they put a stage on the Food Ramen now this year.
What did they?
Food Ramen? They have a stage now.
You didn't say Futurama, right?
Futurama.
Futurama. Okay. I thought you said Futurama. I was like, wait, what?
There's Futurama here. I want to punch Ninja.
And FYI, I do want to throw this out here. I definitely want to give it. Oh, nice.
Okay. Red pink top, black shorts.
You know they're young, sweetheart.
I know, but still doesn't need a statement.
She looks like she's about 17.
Yeah.
Unless she's the short mom, I guess. Anyway, I want to give it nice.
So, milk?
No, I'm good on milk.
Oh, God. That is. No, 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 please don't. Please don't tell me this.
What?
Oh, God, that scene is horrible. I'd rather listen to, you know, Back in Black.
Oh, that's bad.
You got a nice ass. Not really much on top. There's more about it, not much on top.
Okay.
Sorry.
I don't want to get bad views. And hurry up because this is so gonna get my hair all fuzzy. Anyway, guys, I want to definitely get a nice shout out to my crew. And I already have one of them with me, sadly. So, let's go down here. Hey. And I definitely want to get a shout out to my buddy, my color crew, John, Laura, which she's not part of the crew, but she's still part of the family. We got Mindy, which he's still in and out, but he's cool. And we got Kira and Pony Boy, which aka Fred.
Can I call him Pony Boy Curtis?
Oh God, don't call him. I don't know. He already asked questions about something. My buddy had a picture of. Sorry, I had to like change it. Ooh, she's cute.
I kind of resist that one.
I don't know how he got the nickname. But also, there's some other people I forgot to mention. I do apologize. I still need to work on the names. I'm just hyped up right now, so. I'm just a little hyped up.
Probably
little
psycho, honestly.
Best corn ever or lemonade?
The sweet corn husk in the husk.
Oh God, that's gonna go straight to
the grill. They soak it in water before they put the husk in water, then they grill it afterwards. You want sushi on wheels apparently? Rocking sushi on wheels.
Sushi? That's one way to like get my attention.
And that's it.
See what they have.
Sushi and whatnot.
Hello.
Good, how are you?
Pretty good.
Oh, this all looks good.
I give you a menu and you can have it right
here. So we got the woodman. Look at the rolls. California roll.
Ooh, all this looks good.
Avocado, okay. Ooh.
Oh, I like the cucumber.
Do you like spicy stuff?
Not on sushi.
That's not really spicy, because we put it in his house to make it sweet.
Oh, okay.
Ooh, I didn't know that. See, that's a spicy one there.
I go with the cucumber roll.
You go with the cucumber?
Yes.
You're the baked California roll.
Baked California roll, it's a sweet.
The sweet? Yeah. And we'll have the cucumber roll.
Cucumber roll, yeah.
Are we putting this on one tab?
Yeah.
Okay.
Because, you know, my money went to a place. I did his bag.
California roll.
California roll, yeah.
The baked California.
Oh, the baked one?
Yeah, the baked California.
Okay.
Cucumber roll and baked California roll, yeah.
You gotta have deep fry when you're at the fair.
Okay. All right, is that it for you?
Yeah.
All right, what's the name of your
money? Letty. L-E-T-T-Y.
All right, steady. You order a cucumber roll and one big carbonara roll,
$13.35.
Cucumber roll and big carbonara roll, right?
Okay. I got 50. I have 50.
Alright, hold that.
That I normally use for, I keep for my stamps at work.
Justin, that's my Nikki. Young Nikki, Cali.
You should have a dime in your pocket.
Justin, cucumber roll.
I think you should have a dime in your pocket, right?
I think I threw it at you.
Did you check this pocket?
I think I threw it at you.
Thank
you. Oh, you're good.
There you go. Thank you, Lenny.
Thank you.
All right, I'm going to bring it to you, okay? You need a chopstick right there.
Ooh.
You want the soya sauce?
Oh, you want any sauce? Side sauce or anything?
Soya sauce.
Oh, soy sauce.
Soy sauce? No, I'm good.
I'm good.
All right,
good.
Then.
Thank you.
All right,
you're welcome.
You know, that's the ground.
What? Oh, this is going corny over here at the, you know, hot tubs.
I say,
because I mean,
it's not at Butts.
People like Butts.
Oh yeah.
You know you do.
I like Butts. Oh.
Right next to the
Miller's
tent. Awesome!
Yeah, you
Miller.
Oh.
What's this?
Hey. I couldn't find myself.
Sound like mine.
this is where I like mine.
That and also is flat bike.
Also, it is hot out.
Ooh. Not that bad.
No, it's not. Well, you don't have one here, sweetheart.
No, I'm this is personal space heater, darling.
Ew. Oh yeah, this is like normal. So.
Well, I mean, come on. I did call you mistress.
Oh yeah.
And there's a few other things. You know, just make me the paddle. Talk about weapons.
Really?
Yeah, do you know Illinois does not count a bow and arrow as a lethal projectile weapon?
Oh.
Yeah, I know, right?
How is that not a weapon?
Oh, a projectile weapon. A projectile weapon. Which means if somebody was breaking my house and I shoot them with a bow and arrow, I've only escalated by one level of force. What does that tell you?
Illinois is stupid.
Oh, I have a small little knife that's about knee big. Okay, knee big. It's not a weapon. Because I can't kill because I can't hurt somebody with it. Severely enough. But I can kill somebody with that.
Also, I do apologize for the bass sound, the booming sound. It's the band that's over there.
It's the military. I have no idea who's playing over there right now.
I don't know. I like it.
Well, I mean, I can easily find out. Not hard. They have this amazing thing called the internet.
Oh yeah, I forgot about that.
But you're recording on YouTube. Me? I am not. Oh, no, that's the song lyrics for...
Alright, we're
gonna
pause it here, guys.
That is my song lyrics.